Okay, so Freya left, and Odin was mad.
Furious. And he cursed her most terribly. After so much time together, he knew her vulnerabilities and exploited them to craft curses she could never break.
Oh, like not being able to leave Midgard.
Worse still, he robbed her of her warriors. Spirit. Freya cannot fight, even to defend herself. No living thing may she harm by blade nor spell. Or I can just tell you this story later.
Boy.
Sir. We should look for more like this. So Odin robbed Freya of a warrior spirit?
Aye. And we'll pick this up later.
Thank you. So Odin robbed Freya of her warrior spirit?
Aye. In a world this belligerent, what choice does she have but isolation?
Poor Freya. I guess if I was her, I'd spit in your face too.
Aye, lad. So would I.
You want to dock here?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic. After all.
I still can't believe a son would kill his own father. That's crazy, right? I know, we only got one side of the story. But come on, his own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes, but...
Do you?
I mean, sometimes, yeah. A little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No. I imagine not.
This clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get through?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water wheel.
My thought as well.
think you got her.
When are you angry?
What?
With me. When?
Oh. I guess sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know what.
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that whetstone, I wonder?
Boy.
Yes, sir. Interesting. Thank you. happened over there?